Hey hitters, welcome back to Tech Tutorials. My name is Ghost. How are you all doing today? I am doing a tutorial video on how to work on identifying brands and merchants English. Let me pull up the guidelines for you. This is going to be an easy hit. We just have to tag or choose from these query, which is going to be the merchant. Merchant would be someone or like a business that sells out a product, and the brand is mostly or most likely the manufacturer of a particular product. So it is somehow confusing because, for instance, Amazon has their, you know, produces their own products sometimes. So let me just go through this hit really quick. Let's go ahead and dive in. So the query is Wet and Wild Mega Last Matte Lip Color Wine Room. For this one, Wet and Wild will be, hold on a sec, Wet and Wild is actually a brand. So let's go here and choose that as the brand name. Reconditioned lawnmowers. Lowe's is a merchant, so we go here and put their lawn. I'm sorry. Okay, Lowe's. Next one is Discount Tire Direct TPMS sensors. Let's pull that up. That's quite confusing because we aren't familiar with these things because these are all American queries or in English. TPMS sensor. TPMS sensor most likely is a product, but this query does not show any brand or merchant. So all you have to do is to click submit. You'll get an error. Just click on OK. That's already submitted. Next one is Billading Template Form. This one does not come with or does not have either a brand or a merchant on the query. So just submit it again. Next one is Jasmine Inflatable Above Ground Swimming Pool. Jasmine, okay, hold on a sec here. Jasmine Inflatable Above Ground. Jasmine is neither a brand nor a merchant, so just submit it again. Now, Dust Raid Concentrated Deep Reach Fogger Kill Termites. Raid here is the brand. They manufacture insecticides or, yeah, stuffs like that, or pesticides. So just click submit. Mattress Baby Pack Play. This is most likely Pack and Play, but you can put their Pack Play as the brand. Now, this one, Beginner Nikon. Okay, obviously it's Nikon as the brand. Fabric Tack Board, Tack Board Fabrics. Let's see how that goes. Let's see if it's a brand. It isn't a brand at all. So none for this. Same as with this hit, Sticky Mats Basketball. There is no brand there nor a merchant. So just click submit. Click OK if you get the error. Now, IT Complicated DVD. Oh, it's Complicated DVD, so no brand and no merchant as well. It's Complicated is, I think it's a movie. So just click submit and hit OK. Now, brand new Apple iPhone. Brand here is Apple. M1, that's a model. It does not have a brand or a merchant. So just click submit. Chair Foodies. Hold on a sec. Chair Foodies. Foodies would be, hold on a sec. The name of the merchant here is Furniture Foodies. So this query is invalid. So just click on submit. And that's it. Moving on is Crack Repair. No brand or merchant name. Just click submit. Alamo Movie, or the Alamo Movie, does not have a brand or a merchant as well. Click OK. By the way, we do have a guideline as well. You can go through this one. I was able to understand the guidelines, so I didn't go through it with you all because, again, it is a really easy task which just require common sense. But if you wish, you can go ahead and pull up the guidelines. Let me give you an example here. Bulk chicken broth, Amazon.com. Merchant will be Amazon.com. Now, Tea Turtle, the brand is a Tea Turtle. American Standard versus Armstrong AC. Brand will be both American Standard and Armstrong. Now, Quest Pipe Fittings, brand will be Quest. Does Amazon offer free shipping? The merchant here will be Amazon. Let's go back to the hit. Let's see. Now, Free All Me Lesson Plans Preschool. It does not have a brand name or a merchant. Hold on a sec. I think I'm logged out again. Yeah, I'm getting logged out as always. Let's go back here. Yeah. I'm getting kicked out of UHRS. It does happen frequently as we speak. But that's how I have to stop the video. But I hope this video helps you out. It's really quick. I would really want to make it quick. I don't want to take a lot of your time, but at least you have an idea on how to work on a hit again called Identify the Brand and Merchant. All right. So that's it for today. If you want to join our Facebook group, please look for Ghostly Hitters and Facebook. Subscribe to our channel and answer the relevant questions so we can welcome you there. Thank you for watching. Again, my name is Ghost, and have a good week. Bye for now.